And then Thank you. over to you. Where's that guy? Why? Because I know. And I'm getting to someone who knows the same thing. And I'm not suggesting to our home, suggesting to help him feel bad. Is that what first thing is like? Because I have a roof of good part of this book. The first amount of finale that comes in the life I wrote. Now I don't want to do this. And this thing was going to people. The first thing is, if I watch you, what is it? The sense of humanity, the fear, the only process, the mind can be changed at the top. What does this mean? And this is what I see. What I mean, if you are back into the process, give me a question and give me an answer. You can come back to this process of humanity. You see, the process is a declaration and the time. You see, when I went to the second half, the end of the service went to the story of the mind, and you can talk about this and this is what I see. I'm not good at it. I'm not good at it. my wife is a former sponsor of Mr. Robin Cleveland, and depends on my director. Dad took me as a PhD sport. Thank you. system, and then you align yourself with the board. The problem is that the system has corrected into negative stimulation, large things in temporary time from the most control. So now, coming from the old analyze using the tools such as MTS, for instance, that is used for information collection, then the strategy to show is so active at the same time, and then you start from the large stimulation. And this system is open that time, and you see that this was active. It's not too good. So now it's sanitizing. The other end is sanitizing it. I'm going to look into what the software is now. And I'm going to analyze it. And I'm going to overwrite it with some random data. The problem is that this is not a natural state in which the system can find the truth. Because what you did was that you consulted, you created sources, and then you came and you claim the sources. Okay? But this is this. I'm taking this number here and doing all this thing, and then I thought that and now I'm taking from all that I touched the number because it's a number. And now I'm going to take the alcohol, and I'm going to pass it over the number on the whiteboard. And now I think that's really nice to discuss it because I didn't want to find anything that came to me. I didn't have any sources to help me on it. So you will not find the information. But you will know that the system didn't touch the answer. Now, but the thing consists in touching the game consists in touching the computer. Doing something that the student did right, and then destroy your sources in such a way that that poor spell can close it up. Something that could have happened. Okay, so I'm authorizing my sources, but I'm using them in the right, but if you look into the system, you can see that I understand what's the natural version of the system, the next one, you can run the computer, you can run the disk, and you can run the computer. So, I made the system better, and I gave it in a way that can cause some kind of plausible path. This implies that we know what a plausible path is. Now, those studies are extremely dependent by interviewing some countries or residents of the population. In some cases, they can just cut the system. They need to intervene live in a system that exists somewhere, and they know some sort of security system or whatever, bank, or they need to learn something. There is no way to avoid that there is a choice left by the system, but it's instructed from the system. So when this choice gets crossed, you're going to get a choice to make sure all the questions will make sure that you can make sure you look at the team, it looks into a natural aging. So when you do this, you're going to diminish the difference. You're only going to ask the things what is the interesting and going to help the printer. You're going to get the difference when you update the group has been in place of the environment. So, the way in which storage is very system dependent and the way in which it is very important. Then, we can also try to randomize memory and the first step from something. So, in the pair, I'm going to move some of the objects around, and just basically just to move it here, and just to move it here, just to move it there, and I still tell them it's going into the same system data, but I'm correcting another instance, which is not the instance that I flipped my opinion, which is equivalent to that instance, and solve the case. So some of the right things that allow you to say, okay, I want to move into a situation where there are things that are not true, but I have problems in life in order to solve my problem. This is second one. Now, we were talking yesterday about the same of the current study of branches within the cycle. And then, we were talking about something as yesterday we saw that we first the most of the number. And then, we were talking about the same thing to how the right thing to try to do whatever the protections that we list of protections for some of the most people of protection and how we design one system is that implement that. So, most of the way it comes to implement a protective building block, and I think that the IRS is a very popular example. You first remember the questions. So, if you guys have probably heard that from the industry, one of the questions then is what technology you want to use. Okay, so it all depends on your time, it depends on what you want to do. You have to look into physical metrics to know it. So the technology is the underlying core and the electronic bus, then have the same count. The second question, how many students which come out now, was inside the technological world, and it's good. Now, if you think of it in the past, the one that's been done in the past office and then now it was money, it's not the same thing. It's a smart child, it's a little bit of a welcome, what's the difference inside? So, the one that when you think of it, it's not the outside, and you see the mention of it, the people that is really looking at, it's not how many is it in our welcome. But in the way that you use them, it's been a little bit different. Now, we still count in terms of the two, which is nasty. It's not going to play it as two. What do you mean by nasty? When you think of taking the same count, and you think of it in the public cloud, and publish it in the internet, and people are willing to adopt it in the same count, it's not that much you're willing to pay. It's kind of hard to pay. And if you're going to climb the climb, and then climb, that's what you're thinking of paying. Well, it's not even going to be able to do it. So now you can use it as interest to protect the two or three months in the home, and then you just pick up. However, there's a point to that, and then we finish class with the environment, and then we start with this topic. And then we have to get a credit to it. Basically, the good identification has been before, and it has been before, and in the beginning of the, in this presentation, where I prove, to, the finished class that I am indeed the bank, and it's a credit itself, that I just said that I was. Then, once it is credited, and when you spend the trip, me, the owner is going to pay the banker. So now, for the time, the two as the banker, not the market. Okay, in the first you can look after half of the first part, and you can learn the other part, but the other part. So the other part for that, okay, in the outside, is to say that there are parts to which a little worker of this is next. So you can get a full plan, there are requirements in terms of support and into the next thing, and then if it is an electronic cost, and the other, I think that things are still strong on the next slide, and the resistance list about them higher. The ones that are one of the most primary, are the top Z people. Why the top Z people are very primary? Because of two things. First of all, once you block a top Z client, nothing disappeared. If you still manage to move, which is the start now, same card, I'm going to complain. If you start from the banker, because it's credited, the banker is going to complain. Because you access the signal, if you start with the access, nothing disappeared until you have to get in the pay. You never know that you access the signal. You're just a client on the center. You never know that you're a client to present. So, it is not difficult to detect the browser tab, at least the technical means, and to learn that the last one is the rules telling you that the economy is there, is the first reason. The second reason is that for practical reasons, you can't divert it to the keys that is in that system. Because you can't have a different key, and when you get broadcast, the key is going to understand the key is going to be on the speaker, you can't have the keys that are going to decrypt the internet stream. Cannot be an individual discriminator of this data set. So, we see that this is an expectation right now, and as a function of that, you will need to know which extent to protect against the data. Okay, so you can use the data on that. Well, then we are thinking of scores and using the scale. What do we need to think of the data? Because it's time to begin to design a trip, and then you can say, well, okay, now you can design a back row, because you have some technological concerns you have to understand, and then you know, okay, you have to stick, you have to carefully avoid this type of design. And then you have the mechanism, you have the next step, that you think about it. And then the people want to watch in your words, maybe. So, what do I like to do when you design a hardware like this? How about you guys enjoy the wrong hardware? I don't want to go looking for all of the music to, all of the doctors, all of the planning to play. What do I do now, you know? And I want to have different desirable features, such as energy, speed, protecting against power cuts, which is permissible, protecting against permanent force and changing force. So what is the difference between those two types of tanks? The difference is very simple. The permanent force is a wire that can cut. It's a wire that can cut. And this means that the behavior of the device is modified forever. So what is a wire that can cut something that might affect the port? Well, for instance, but I can also design a fancy scenario like this for a class address and make it everything. Okay, so whenever I read this address, I just take this custom value and I know that whenever I read an address, I take this signature and the missing, I cut. If you cut, and then when I read this piece of memory, I know that I want to add range of 0. So I know what to input, whatever I can make it up. The function is going to protect you, the function is here, and then from to suggest the device that this is set of course, what is the expert, but also I have something that resolves that's the larger external behavior. There are two types of attacks that I think I have to use. This one to be better than that. This is an attack that wouldn't be cancelled by this one. And this one is an attack that would be cancelled by this one. Sometimes you can do some things with this, but you can do with that. You can change things like this is this, but not as possible to put it into this person because I'm down on the cover, and we can do things like that. So, I do this as part of this set, so you go to the master, and I give it all the GUIs, and then we have one type of device, and then a red number, and we can spend the all the GUIs as well. You can start on button action, and then start speed, and then resistance, and then resistance, and then you can discuss what is the number, so you can have a chip. And you can use this chip in different environments. Then, it's hardwired, and you can have the device better resist this rather than that, and better work faster, consume less energy. And it's better to distribute it and considering that using the super register. So it's one device, and it's a limited number of URLs. And it's something that's not a red number. And it's like that. So now I want to have an attack. The attack is that I want to look into this register where I put in the device that's in it. I'm going to modify that register there. So I'm going to set the attack, for instance. I'm going to say, I want to set the attack to the attack. I can modify an energy in the right way, but I want to resolve the number. I'm going to put in the number there. I'm just attacking this register and make this call to the rest of the register. We assume that this register is protected separate from the wall and the slide, okay? But so it can be assumed that the attacker does not fit the configuration register, because we need to know how to do a design, so that design can adapt its behavior as a function of what you want the device to do. Let's see how we do it with the rest, and we need only just as Okay, and so once the bank continues concerned with the machine, which is taking use of the more effective part, just because the engine is a hard one working and cannot carry it off the arm. Well, this is what we need to do, is we need to get something useful. Okay, so we can see that the part of data is this. But while we work out, the other ones are formed information versus it. So we will start by one, then we will see the thing, which is how during the different track cycles data moves in, the block which is then being activated at a given point in time. So now, what to do with the blocks that are not processing the data. So what to do is to start what system is a noise generator. But when the user then is a noise generator, what happens is when one block is working, I want to connect the input of the other blocks that are not working into instead of random noise generator. Okay, meaning that I want to inject if this block is working, here and here and here, I need to source data that comes out of the system random noise generator. What is the purpose of that? The purpose of that is that whatever I'm going to pass in time the residues of the two, we're going to use them as noise generators because I'm going to generate data in a package function pattern, which looks somewhat like the machine working because they're in the same generator sequence as the others in the same hardware. Okay? In fact, the goal is to confuse that pattern. Okay? So if you say I'm going to do that, that's one possibility. If I have a new package system hardware. Was very good with that.
Another
I'm going to losing my thought. But I wanted to realize that I want to do it. I'm just going to give it the most basic way to do that. I'm going to test some skills and thank you.
Z plus N.
Because you remember that
Thank you. Thank you.
2019 was a random number, and then I'm going to create an engineering, a cubic engineering, and the actual semiconductor is very difficult in time. Okay? There's semiconductor manipulations, okay, the remote index in a number of cases, okay, so one is the case of invisible, one of the cases, one of the cases, one of the cases, one of the cases,
and the rest of them.
Thank you.